Hey everyone, Jim here, and today I'm going to give you Klonoa Empire of Dreams for the Game Boy Advance. This came out in 2001. Good year for gaming. So let's begin. This will be a full playthrough, so let's begin. One dash one. Like those three things on the bottom, it locks the exit. Okay, we just need one more. There we go. Thirty out of 30, and there's the exit. One that's two. Look before you leap, Klonoa. It's your life, I'll take it. There we go. One dash three. There's the key. Got the key, go this way. We're gonna need an enemy right here. Got one of those. Another extra life, I'll take it. Go this way. There we go, stage clear. One ash four. One dash five. We need to get a key and all those free things. Thank you. Got one. Not our actual eyeball, I'll take it. Better actually. Down the ladder. Need this. And that's six. And it's not a squirrel. Directionally, I'll take it. Thank you. Of course, death. One S seven. This way. Get my actual life back. A bladder. Thank you. There we go. Boss time. Oh, this boss. We're gonna try that again. That's one hit. Two hits. Got him. Okay, next up, we'll begin World 2. So this is Jim signing off, saying bye for now, take care, and peace. We'll see you next time, everybody. Peace. We're World 2 of Klonoa Empire of Dreams.